Boxing news: Chris Eubank Sr. has ODD theory on James DeGale's alleged George Groves snub. DeGale takes on Eubank Jr. at the O2 Arena on Saturday night in a super middleweight grudge match for the IBO world title. There is bad blood between the two men, and that was evident at the pair's final press conference on Thursday afternoon at the Intercontinental Hotel. DeGale was the more provocative of the two fighters, while Eubank Jr. cut a calmer figure, but both men were thrown off by a question from the Telegraph's Gareth Davies regarding Groves. Groves retired last month after a stellar career in which he defeated both of Saturday night's main event fighters, most recently a unanimous points decision victory over Eubank Jr. last February. The former world champion was slated to be part of the ITV broadcast team but was pulled from that duty on Thursday morning at Team DeGale's request, according to the Telegraph. Davies posed the matter to the two fighters, although did not say it was DeGale's doing at the time, and was met by dismissive responses. "It isn't me, it's probably this P Chris," DeGale said, pointing to his opponent. In reply, Eubank Jr. said, "I have no problem with George being on the broadcasting list. If he's not there, it's only because this man, DeGale, doesn't want him there." Sat to the side of the stage, Eubank Sr. then chimed in with his two cents. "George Groves has been an exemplary champion. He has beaten these two men. His conduct has been chivalrous," the two-weight world champion began, speaking towards DeGale. "It would be a very good thing to have him on the broadcast. As I know it isn't us, it must be your side, your camp. It may not be you, but it could be your parents. It could be, because they manage you." Revered pundit Paulie Malignaggi will be in Chunky's corner and stop Eubank Sr., claiming Groves has not come up in the conversation one time since he's been in camp. As both fighters gave their approval of Groves' attendance, Eubank Sr. accused DeGale's mother of making the call, before declaring, "George, you are on the show." Following the debate, it has now been reported by the Telegraph that Groves has been reinstated to the position.